Our lessons are super comprehensive, with easy to understand theory and practical tips to help you ace your homework and
negative 21 plus 25. Now that we have the equation in standard form, we need to find the center and the radius. The center is going to be -4, +3. All you got to do is change the sign. And the radius is √4, which is 2. Keep in mind, this is r squared. So let's just rewrite this information. And now let's go ahead and let's graph it. Most of the equation, or the circle, will be on the right side. Actually, the left, since it's -4, +3.
Are you done? Finish it. -3
is right there, in that position. And then we need to go up 2 units from the center. So that will take us to -4, 5. And then down 2 units. And then 2 to the right. And 2 to the left. So let's go ahead and graph it. My circle's not the best, but that's pretty much what it is. So now you know how to graph a circle if you're given the equation in non-standard form. Let's say if you're given the center of a circle, let's say it's 2 -5, and you're also given the radius of the circle, which is 3. What is the equation of the circle in standard form? So first, we need to realize that.